right, but also the language, the ideas, a lot of it came out of Catholic education.
Were you an altar boy?
I was the worst altar boy on planet Earth. And I wanted to become an altar boy because you got out of some school to go rehearse.
Oh, you got out of school to go?
Got out of school, oh, wow. Like a little bit every week so you could go rehearse. And my mother wanted me to be an altar boy. So,
but you're also on stage as an altar boy. Was that your first? Did you think of that as being on stage when you look back at it?
Yeah, I was the only altar boy to be knocked down on stage by the 81-year-old Monsignor who was serving the Mass at the time.
What did you do?
Well, first of all, Mass then was all in Latin.
Dominus Obiscum. Mm.
Suscipiat Dominus Sacrificium.
Sure, right? Yeah.
So the fellow altar boy here. You had to learn the entire Mass in Latin. So I think I had a prayer or two down, but I never really learned anything. And I actually never learned positioning on the altar. I mean, I was a real disaster. And you get stuck with the earliest detail. So you're there at 4:30 a.m. you're running down the streets, pitch black night. You got your cassock behind you. I'm terrified because I know I don't know an effing thing about what I'm about to do. I go in, I get the cassock on, I tell the guy next to me, look, I just don't know. I don't have, you know. He says, well, look, go out and light the candles. So I say, all right. So I get the candles. I can't light the candles. I can't even get them lit. Then the Mass starts. And now, of course, my mother, her two sisters, entire Italian and Irish family are there to see me make my debut. And along with all the nuns, because they go to early Mass before they go teach school. And one thing leads to another, and I get hauled by my cassock face down onto the altar to
the middle of Mass?
Yeah, in the middle of Mass. To an audible gasp from the nuns, my relatives, who are like, they're done now. It's like, you know, they're finished, you know. So that was, I don't think I served another Mass. I think that was it.
At altar boys,
but you were a professional. I heard you went for.
I did 11 years. I did 11 years. Yeah, yeah.
That's pretty impressive.
Never got it right though. 11 years in, never got it right.
Impressive. So at the beginning of the book.